Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Today I am here with two very special guests. I'll just have you introduce yourself.
Sure, Karolina Dehnhard. I'm an attorney, matrimonial attorney, and the founder of Divorce Dynasty.
Hi, Doug Anton. I'm an attorney as well. I specialize in criminal and entertainment law.
And could you just tell us a little bit about what you do and your the impact you want to have on the community?
Absolutely. So listen, as a matrimonial law attorney, as the founder of Divorce Dynasty, my passion is global empowerment. So whether women are going through divorce, men are going through divorce, children have special needs, whatever the need may be, my message is that empowerment speaks one language. So whether today in this room or today at this concert, we're uniting the globe to be a better place and to open up opportunities for children, such as the ones that are running this interview and this station. So it's just incredible what you're doing. We're very happy here to support.
Thank you so much for your support. It's not underappreciated. It's really appreciated.
Most of the stuff that I do involves with representing people who have been wrongly accused, falsely accused, or overly accused with either criminal conduct or conduct that goes outside of the realm of what is acceptable in society. That translates into juvenile protections, translates into adult protections. A lot of time racial bias comes into effect or gender bias. So it's a busy practice in this country, always just protecting citizens' rights, and I enjoy doing it every day.
Thank you guys for taking the time here today.
To Uttar Pradesh.
Yes.
Love the culture, love the food. I've had three cups of chai
already.
You took
some of the samosa and chai.
So good.
Yeah.
Really the most, I was telling Doug before, I've never seen greener greens,
redder
reds.
Oh, yeah.
The colors are amazing, the people are kind, and it's just an honor to spend some time here today. So thank you very much.
Thanks for coming.
Wish you guys the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.